it's you. If you're here to help rubber stamp that ceasefire, you're too late.
A peace agreement? What a joke. A comedy act.
You think these men wanted peace? They wanted privacy is what they wanted. They wanted the world to stop paying attention to them so they could go on with their raping and pillaging. In peace, you see. It's gonna stop. I'm gonna stop them, and they'll know. They'll be cursing my name when the blood comes spurting out of their necks. And you're not gonna stop me. You think I don't know you, what you're about, what you came here to do? Wake up. I used to be you. They're gonna think you did this. A dirty mercenary who'll do anything for a payout. That's good. It means the war will start all over again. The real bloodletting has begun. We're gonna cure these men of their disease, you and I. We're gonna pull it right out of their veins.
What do you got there? Diamonds?
Good. You look like garbage. I tried to warn you, didn't I? About those warlords. And where the fuck were you with the diamonds? The pilot left us behind. I told you he would if we couldn't pay him. Then the soldiers showed up, took us all in. I don't know if any of the other guys made it. Factions are blaming the assassination on us. They're saying all the foreigners are to blame, but they're getting rid of us. Get out of the country.
You dumb. You disgusting piece of shit. Get on your feet. Get on your fucking feet.
I think it's time we had a chat, you and I. Come out to separate party as soon as you can.
Ah! Show us something.